Hey folks, hope you're all doing well. Back on the bike now. He just has a bite to eat and he's on his new ped. And we're going to Rivi. So, yeah. Going to Rivington Burn, see what it's like up that end. And take it from there. Oh. Off we go. Yeah, having a dark visor makes a big difference in the sun. Yes, I had to go on that ped. I like it. Well, like I said, I'm going to go for the grey colour. Turn your indicator off. Now he's done it. So yeah, we're going up to Rivington Burn, see what it's like up there. Stick my heated grips on. Get my hands warmed up. Yeah, shame Don didn't stay out. He's probably not used to the roads up Rivington. So we took him home. Let him calm down for a bit. He'll probably nip it later with his dad. So we left him at home. Then we came to Mackie D's, had a bite to eat, and now we're going to Rivington Burn. Yeah, the one thing when I was riding that bike and thinking this is better, no gears. It's just a totally new experience. So I'm definitely thinking of getting one. And it's got storage, that's so you don't have to carry a bag with you. Obviously, I tried fitting my helmet in the thingy space underneath the seat, and obviously it didn't fit. It went fit in, but the seat wouldn't shut properly, so probably not made for big helmets now. But yeah, apart from that, it's a nice ride. Comfortable, very comfy. It's like you said, when you slow down, you have to drop down a gear on the geared bikes. No issue with that one. That's a good thing about Rev & Go's. I used to have one back in probably the 90s when I started riding. And I had a scooter then when I first started. And they were good. But back then, all you could hear was exhaust screaming. You can't hear nothing on these. So, a lot better, very quiet exhaust. So yeah, I'm impressed. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, me and Mrs. might be going up to the bike shop. We're Blackburn, it's in Blackburn where he got his from. So we're thinking of going. I've seen them online. I can't believe they even charge you, it's £10. Have the L plates for the rate of price, you think you'd throw them in? It's just ridiculous. suppose it's a way of making a bit money they need. Like I said, it's a nice bike, I like it. XDV it is, scooter. It's a more of an adventure scooter. I was looking on YouTube, I've seen the reviews on it and everything. I even got a message from RevBomb. I'm thinking of getting one in black, but then I think I'm going to get the grey one. And he replied back, says the great bikes. Says I got the thumbs up from him. So Mr. RevBomb, thank you very much. And if you'd like to come to my channel, it's RKF Rider. So yeah folks, I enjoyed it. Good ride. They see he's tiptoeing though when my feet were flat. Well, I'll definitely be getting some heated grips for it. Yeah, that's one thing I'll be getting for it. So, yeah. Apart from that, yeah. I will end up getting one. And I'll be selling this baby. Privately. So, yeah. Maybe get it in the next, I don't know, a few weeks, order it. And take it from there. It's mad how he's tiptoeing. So he must be a bit shorter than me. Scooter mob. Ah, this wind is cold. Yeah, it sounds really quiet, that scooter exhaust. Not from back in the day, there's any screeching. They've improved a lot, hell of a lot, more advanced now. I can't believe it's even got stop start on it. It's mad how they improve. I should put an extra layer of clothes on. I can feel that draft coming through my jacket. And it's not nice. Bloody hell. Golfers are out today. Come on, sunshine, where have you gone? Come out. We need some warm, not wind. If this weren't for the wind, I'd think I'd be all right. Should be at Rivington in about 5 minutes. Little kiddie on girl on the back. No indicating, mate. You should know better with a child on the back of the bike. are, folks. Rivington. As usual, you can see how busy it is with all the cars, campers. Looks like this snow will get even better each week with the nice weather coming out. Oh, that sun feels nice up here.